a naturally clean colon is a sure path to a healthy living. Through cleansing your colon and taking proper measures to maintain its proper functions, you can achieve the following benefits. 1. Rejuvenation and detoxification of your body in and out. 2. Restoration and maintenance of regular bowel movements. 3. Reduction of toxins in your body, which greatly increase your physical energy. 4. Elimination of fecal wastes, leading to reduction of body weight. 5. Healthier digestive system. One popular method of cleansing your colon is the oxygen method. This is a scientifically formulated process that employs oxygen in flushing out accumulated fecal wastes through oxidation. During this oxidation process, the fecal wastes are destroyed and provide beneficial oxygen to the colon and lymph nodes. Using an oxygen-based product, oxygen is released into the blood vessels and flushes out accumulated toxic wastes from the colon. Through a smooth release of the oxygen, this process creates a harmful environment for bacteria that causes toxicity in the colon. These toxins are removed from the body, while good bacteria remain to aid in the proper digestion. Unlike fiber-based products, oxygen-based products are gentle for the colon because it does not remove good bacteria. Our colon is the organ of the digestive system that also affects other organs of the body. When the colon health is being compromised or in the brink of disorder, other organs such as the liver or the kidney cannot work efficiently. The colon is the starting place of all body activities. The digestive system breaks down food particles into a molecular level to be absorbed by the body. When the colon is not properly functioning, nutrients are not absorbed by the body to nourish cells and tissues. Waste products also will not smoothly leave the body and can be transformed into toxins that can poison the body. If the colon's function is not proper, food particles will pass through the system very slowly, allowing undigested food and toxic wastes to be accumulated in the intestinal lining. When the colon is affected, it can lead to certain health problems such as constipation, flatulence, gas pains, and even the fatal colon cancer. Common signs and symptoms that normally show when there are accumulated toxins in the intestinal lining include headache, body odor, bad breath, allergies, irritability, bloating, flatulence, acne, eczema, and other skin infections. When the colon is accumulated with mucus and fecal wastes, toxic matter can't be flushed out. The longer the body is exposed to this situation, the greater the chance to develop health problems. Even if you have a regular bowel movement, you eat several times a day. The average human adult can store 15 to 20 pounds of accumulated fecal wastes in the colon. If our body loses its ability to naturally detoxify, it would result to certain diseases, and most experts are starting to be convinced that almost all diseases can be traced to the problems of the colon. The body cannot heal itself without a proper colon cleansing. It is the first step in any cleansing program. Colon cleansing is very essential to get rid of the body toxins that are accumulated as a result of a bad diet, environmental hazards, and the constant use of alcohol and synthetic drugs. Cleansing our colon stops the reabsorption of toxins of the body.